There you are, Jason. Come on up in the background, buddy. I don't know if we can fit everybody in here, but anyway. What's up, guys? We're going to do some revisiting. I got Jason's Journeys back here and
Michael's Explorations.
Cool. So we're going to check out some old houses here in Carroll County that I'm going to revisit. You can go back through the list and check out the original video on this house. So we're going to go in and check it out. I'm going to walk around the back and go in the back. I was in a house the other day that they're going to demo. Mm-hmm. People were living in it until the spring. And they just moved them out. And I went by, because it's not far from my house, and I went by and I was like, video.
Nice.
So I went in there. I walked in to do a quick walkthrough just to see if it's even worth video.
Right.
And there's an excavator. They're going to just, you know, demo this house. And I knew the contracting company that was, you know, on the excavator. Mm. So I did the quick walkthrough of this house. And I'm upstairs just kind of looking to make sure I can, you know, do it. And he goes, hello? I walked downstairs. I was like, hey, how y'all doing? It was the contracting company. I told him. He goes, oh, I'll get some video. This actually had an old outhouse.
Wow, dude.
Well, that's crazy. Yeah.
So awesome.
Hey everybody, Thorin in Carroll County, Maryland, Michael's Explorations, Small Blocks Adventures, and check out this old farmhouse.
Man, somebody put that door up. Man. I guess we're going to have to close that down.
I don't even think about trying to live stream. I had the phone, for some reason they wanted me to do it this way, so I got to fucking hold the damn thing.
Damn.
Hey, Stormy. Going good.
Just watch yourself.
When
that nail.
Yeah.
Rusty nail. Yeah, you got a hand free. Sure, one looks like it's going dead.
Yeah.
Okay, Ben speaking.
Stove. That is so cool.
Jason, this old stove. You can cook hot on it.
Oh wow.
It's very cool.
Fucking my own battery myself.
How long can this have been a banner for?
I have no idea.
Oh, calendar, yes.
Yeah, 98. Somebody's been in here, though. That fridge wasn't out like that. Last time I was in here. Some of you guys remember this old stove I took a photo of. But I didn't have a light last time, so it was hard to see it.
See if I care too well. If I catch anything.
This whole calendar here, Jason. 76.
For everybody that's just watching this, I'm here with a Small Blocks Adventures. And I'm here with Jason's Journeys, and we are here exploring this old abandoned farmhouse.
Hey, what the? She's at work, but she didn't stop in.
Hey!
Look, it's like old safe or something, look.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Cool calendar right there.
Yeah, 70 cents.
Wow.
This place gives me the creeps.
Yeah.
Mike, you tell me why it's got the vibe of Reverend Neighbors.
Yeah.
An old farmhouse in Indiana. They do
sure ghost does.
And it just gives the same vibe that that place.
Wow. Look, they put a bolt through the wall to try and hold the damn wall.
Jesus. Wow.
We got the old doorknobs.
Mm-hmm. And upstairs is pretty well. I mean, it's different stuff. You guys go up there and check that out.
We're now upstairs in the abandoned farmhouse. Wow, this old wooden chest right there. Styled vacuum right there.
This room here, Mikey's got the vines growing in the window.
It's creepy. What?
Yeah, is that creepy or what?
That is creepy, dude. Wow. That is insane. Holy shit.
Wow.
That is so cool.
And I don't think I was up here. I didn't go up here. I was too scared to go up here. Because there's a lot of, like, animal poop.
Yeah. You can kind of smell it in the air, too.
Mm-hmm.
Smell the feces.
And look right here. It's had to be rats or something, because whatever it was chewed through the stair and...
Wow.
Little hiding spot.
Oh, yeah.
Old pictures.
So cool.
Oh, yeah.
Me too. You see the old clothes in there?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's great. I like how the walk
is like
this.
Mm-hmm.
Different.
So cool.
I was showing Mike these vines.
Something I got Jumanji.
Yeah. Right? So cool.
Last time I was here, I didn't go up because of all the animal poop. And you can see right there, something chewed through the steps, and like a raccoon or something hiding down in there. I'm not going up in there.
Yeah.
I don't need a rabies shot.
Right.
There is an animal or something here, because when I was here last time, I was like, what the hell?
Mother Nature always takes over.
Mm-hmm. This old thing, 1762. This book was here, laying on the floor. This Enchanted Dollhouse, 1979 to 1980.
Jeez.
This is different. Different stuff just kind of like laying around.
Yeah, it's interesting. Alright, so. That's cool. Pickaxe. Mm-hmm.
That's in the picture.
Heard of doing a K2 session having a phone going because it gets off.
Yeah.
So I wouldn't base this on anything because it's the phone setting off. So normally I'll do a K2 session with a phone on, get a phone turned on.
And I don't know if you noticed all the dishes and the rice and everything in the mason jar still up on the cabinet.
I didn't check that out.
Wow. It's all right there.
Wow, man.
I was telling Michael, Jason, like ahead of you, using rice and stuff up there.
I never, it's here and here is a purred some nest over there.
Yeah, up there in that drawer in that one room, there's like a rat's nest or something.
Yeah.
And the old wallpaper's pretty old school. And then the old
Different
pattern over there in that hallway.
Yeah.
Where that sign was.
Pretty cool.
Didn't see
it.
I have no clue. It's actually clean for the most part.
See, it's awesome to like come to these old abandoned like houses and stuff. Because it seems like when you walk, like when you go into it, you're like going like
back in time.
Yeah,
right.
Like you're going back in time. Pretty cool.
I thought it was like there's no strap on it though, so I thought it was like something weird or something. Sorry for the light, but I had no light with me.
Yeah. tire place down here. That's an old door right there. Oh, look at that. And there's an old saw right there. There's a the bottom can on there, and straight ahead of you is the old saw. Pretty cool.
Oh
yeah. I've got these old
there.
Here's some old chores over there. Pretty cool.
We're back in there like it was when you come out.
All right. Yeah.
I'm about to pull it out and then to the top part's in.
There you go. That's cool. Trail cams.
Oh, trail.
Yeah. Yeah. Pretty awesome, though.
You see how it's slowly deteriorating, the brick is falling in on itself.
Yeah. Thank you everybody who has tuned in to watch, like, comment, and subscribe. Go subscribe to Small Blocks of Ventures and Tristan's Journeys. Peace.